whistle.
Back into a day underneath an Iowa sun, run into the Tower of Waterloo, looking for the Sullivan train to come. And here's five boys, they're under the top, saluted as he went by. First we wave hello, then we wave goodbye. Hard to reach back into the day after the attack on Pearl. Been overnight, my body's turned into men, running out of time for games and girls. But the Sullivan boys were not overlooked, Uncle Sam calling each by name. The very next day they left on a mystery train. They said goodbye, bye, bye. sounded generally the same. They said they couldn't be home unless they were together on a mighty fighting battleship somewhere in the South Pacific. The letters, they never got much more specific. They said goodbye, bye, bye. Back into a day when the war finally came home. Cause Uncle Sam, he sends you a telegram. Not to tell you over the phone. I heard she cracked up when they found out what a war could cost. When all five of her boys were lost, to inform you that all your sons have passed away. We'll all fight, 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 fight. So change your blue star to gold, blue stars to gold, blue stars to gold. Yeah, yeah, the blue stars, change them to gold. Yeah. altered by genetic factors. I'm athletic, always at the office before anyone else. I take my faxes to be copied, grab a donut, grab some coffee, picture my diploma sitting on that shelf. That's right. But the monotony is killing me, and I will try to deny. It's a corporate love bottomania. Yeah. Yeah. I'll be the suit of honor for a meeting. No, I'm gonna take a beating. Understaffed in my department's in the crunch. Budget has become a hassle. Boss is ripping me a new asshole. Says he wants an answer on his desk before lunch. Afternoon, things don't look better. Phone machine is breaking records. 500 messages from no one knows where. Staying late cause I'm a beginner. Call my girlfriend, cancel dinner. Says she thinks I'm having an office affair. Face your traffic and pollution. Put a smile on that face. You didn't get fired. Back at home, I clear my head. I smoke a bowl and go to bed. Four more years until I get to retire. But the monotony is killing me. And I will try to deny my corporate love out of me. And the years flew by, went on to different high schools. Then I remember to my room one night and asked me if I wanted to break the rules. She said, I've dreamed of having you put me down. Burn my bridge right to the ground. You will never mind what I ever said before. I'm not just the girl next door no more. She put her hands upon my face. On your mark, get ready, set, go. This will be your little special place. Let's go find out what I can show you. Some things in your life you say, and other things you say you do. The very next morning I awoke with a chill. She had left a flower on my windowsill. As I flew the footprint from the night before, I realized I wasn't a boy no more. And I zoned out on her face. On your mark, get ready, set, go. This will be your little special place. And I found out then what I now know.
Time. night.
Back to school, yeah. Way, way down inside, the woman you need. I'm gonna give you my love. I'm gonna give you my love. But oh, now I want a whole lot of love. I want a whole lot of love.
Myself.
This song sounds so cool, X, Y, and Z, and then you get to play with rock stars and stuff, and they take that composition to the next level. It is absolutely just the coolest
Very
song.
Cool.
So I'm as much of a fan as anybody else. I do the Jesus pose. You'll get it all. it's kind of sick in a way. So that's happening tomorrow night, and then we go to Janesville, Wisconsin on Saturday. We play at Bob and Diane's Bennett Park, which is awesome. And then Sunday, we have a wonderful get together to do that night. And then I'll see you guys again, probably in August. So for the record, and because I'm supposed to, Caroline Spine is a new record out called is coming out. It'll probably come out September, October. Caroline Spine's new record is called Stranger Angel, and it comes out in October. Hi to your relative, right? That's good. And then obviously the biggest thing is thank you so much for coming here tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Thank
being
you.
A part of this. Set up in the whole gig, so that was totally awesome.
Dickie said you play set.
Say again?
Dickie said you play set.
I play a set?
Play sail.
Sail. What is that?
Hippie boy.
Are we speaking in code?
I am.
Wink, wink.
Nice. What is it? What is that? What do you mean? I'm sorry. You said I would play
sail. It
was sail.
A joke from when
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm a necrophiliac, close your eyes. No more laughter, no more cries. I'm a necrophiliac, check your head, cause I love you alive, I love you dead. Will you marry me? No, I don't think so. I'm a poxophilia, I need the freedom to think about you when I should be breathing. I'm a poxophilia, I can eat my grub, wanna knock you up or tie you down, or will you marry me? Well, I know you want my insides out. Well, I know you need my insides out. Well, I know you want me, yeah. Well, I'm a necrophiliac and I'm alright. I work it all day, then I sleep it off, sleep it off. I'm a necrophiliac, I'm looking for reaction, deviance, lies. Will you marry me?
You're lost, you can look, and you will find me. The time.
time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting. Time after time. Attention, please, O passengers. With confusion and comfort, you live out your life, but our reality has consequence. Escape in front or behind me, down the center, we score your slide. Won't someone tell me why the hell we try to cover this up? Cause there's just got to be another way, some kind of system to help me get close to my soul. When out of darkness came a light from inside you, inside me, told us who we are and who we want to be. A line's been drawn beside you all. Won't someone tell me how I live to be 75? Cause there's just got to be another way, some kind of system to tell me I'm supposed to survive. Then out of darkness came a light from inside you. It's inside me, it told us who we are, who we want to be. Hey, the line's been drawn, whose side you on? Won't someone tell me how I live to be 75? Cause there's just got to be another way, some kind of system to tell me I'm supposed to survive. Then out of darkness came a light from inside. It's inside me, it told me who you were. Who you want to be? Hey, the line's been drawn. Whose side you on? Whose side you on? Your attention, please, oh passengers. With confusion and comfort, you live out your life, but our reality as a consequence, escaping from all behind me, down the center we score your slide. See, you're now attention, please. Some attention, have some attention. Sponsoring or helping me with my music career, right? That was my situation. I had a lot of older brothers, and I was in a cool band and got on the radio pretty young. So this song is about a lot of musicians that I knew that back in the day, it wasn't as cool to be a musician. You were a fringe kid, and if you were an original musician, you were trying, creating cool spaces in towns, trying to move things forward in a cultural way, that wasn't always the coolest gig. And so I thought I would reach to the other side and make a cool composition. And so this song will finish our night, and it's called Hit and Flow.
Yeah. Is that door closed? Is it just You guys want to hear it on the microphone?
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
Can we plug this in?
Everyone?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Like, yes. You didn't use it. You
didn't
use it when I gave it to you.
See, now it's gonna sound cool.
You know I gotta move.
Oh yeah.
Which is cool.
No, you guys have to stay facing away from me. I was in the bathroom. I know exactly.